Hey ladies, thank you for tuning back into my channel. Today's video is going to be just a takedown of some perm rods. So if you want to see how I got these beautiful heatless curls, stay tuned.
I'm saying money ain't the only thing that matter. Stop letting other motherfuckers choose your battles. Baltimore is crazy, but what's way more tragic is niggas killing each other and nobody even acknowledging it happened. It's still happening. I watch teens turn to fiends from listening to this rap shit. I acted like it was cool, and they did too. The only difference is I know what they never knew. I know our hood habits halted our progression. I know that why it's the most philosophical question. Instead, I never initiated the debate. Well, let me do that now before it's too late. Can I question tradition, question it all? Stay persistent until them questions are solved. Now you know that don't make no sense. Don't let them insult your intelligence, my nigga. Question tradition, question it all. And stay persistent until them questions are solved. Why niggas don't live within their means? Why the hell you need $200 jeans? Why you treat the club like a necessity? Why niggas only come together when the nigga rest in peace? Fuck the bullshit, nigga, y'all know y'all wrong. Y'all influence the kids, got them singing y'all songs. Nigga, they look up to you. Of course they gon' pop beans. Of course they gon' sip lean if you do the same thing. But don't nobody wanna be a fucking role model. Well, you ain't gotta want to, but if they see it, they gon' follow. Regardless, you oughta move a little smarter. You know these little niggas out here looking for a fiver, nigga. Question tradition, question it out. Stay persistent until the questions are solved. Now you know that'll make